sure did smell good. Hey, yeah, you just run across my mind. You just run across my mind. You just run across my mind. You just run across my mind.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out Crosby, Stills, and Nash. This one's titled Windships, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, nor have I heard anything from this group, but I did manage to do some research on them, and yeah, I'm pretty excited to see what this folk, what is it called? Folk super group or something like that, what they can do. So yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Oh, folk rock, okay. Vocals on the right side only.
I can see
now you're on the left.
You're from the other side. Just one thing I got to know. Can you tell me, please? Why?
Yo, okay. Yo, this is clever. I like this. I like this dynamic of like them having like a conversation with each other on like both sides of the song, like, you know, the left side and the right side. I think that's pretty cool. Pretty cool, man.
Weeks now, I haven't got sick once. Public, he was
hurt for life. That is hard.
Ships on the water, very free and easy. Easy, you know the way it's supposed to be. Silver on the shoreline, let us be talking about very free and easy. As we watch you guide, all we can do is echo your anguished cries. Stare as all human feelings die. We are leaving, you don't need us.
Yo, I'm very curious as to what context of this song is, man. It sounds like it's something deep almost.
Thank you. a sister then by the hand. Lead her away from this foreign land. Far away, where we'll not laugh again. We are leaving, you don't need. South on my shoulder, guess I'll set a course and go.
Yo, that was nice, man. Very nice track right there. It just really makes, or leaves me wanting to learn, you know, what the context was about. I mean, I understood, you know, a good portion of it, of the song, but I couldn't really connect the dots on, like, why did he say this, why did he say that, something about staring wondrously, or, I don't know, something, like, it was just a lot. But overall, very interesting song. Like, it makes me want to re-listen to it, honestly. And I love the different just aspects of the song, from, you know, the like left and right conversation that was done only that one time and then never again. So, like, that's another interesting thing about the song too. But yeah, and production was solid, vocals were nice, and yeah, I'm definitely gonna run this one back with lyrics for sure. I really do wish I would have went through this with lyrics. Had I known this was gonna be like a super just like detailed type of song like it was, I would have definitely gone with lyrics the first time. But yeah, that was definitely nice, man. I really enjoyed that. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. Peace out.